My name's Charles. I'm a piano player, and I was just wondering if I could speak to whoever books your entertainment. Yeah, I can not call back again, sure. Look, I know how you feel. I've been in your position. You've been working on your craft. You've been learning your stuff. You've been building your repertoire. And now you're wondering, how do I get the gig? Well, guess what? I got good news for you. I'm a professional, which means that I've got the answers for you. And I'm gonna show you exactly what you need to do to get the gig. Step number one, you gotta practice. There's no way around it. There's no shortcuts in life. There's no shortcuts to six-pack abs. There's no shortcuts to getting the gig. You gotta spend the time. Practice, practice, practice on the keyboard. I've shown you how to do this. You've seen the examples from me, a professional. Once you spend enough time practicing, you should have a repertoire that's sufficient enough to go out and get gigs. And don't worry if you feel like you don't have enough, because each of these tunes can be played for 45 minutes or longer if need be. I'm a firm believer that one of the best ways to get gigs is to really get out there and meet people and make some connections. So let's get out there, let's knock on some doors, let's meet some people, we'll make some connections, and we're sure to land a few gigs. That funeral home really looked like a restaurant. Yeah, I was wondering if I could speak to whoever books your entertainment.
You're booked through the next year.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I can call back next year. Sure.
No, really. I'm sitting at the piano right now here. I'm just gonna set you down by the speaker. It'll just take a minute. I just want to give you an idea of what it sounds like. Here, just one second. Here you go. Here you go.
Did you hear that? Hey, can I speak with Pete? I actually played there like 2 months ago. Yeah. No, I understand it was a little bit loud last time. Yeah, I can not call back again, sure.
Hello, can I speak to whoever booked your entertainment, please? Yes, I can hold.
Sounds like shit. Now don't forget, it's very important when you do play a gig, you always need to make sure that you get paid on the day of the gig. Because if you go home and you don't have any money, you don't know if you're ever gonna get any. So just give me 1 second because I gotta call a few places. Hi, yes, it's Charles. Again, just wondering about getting paid for 3 weeks ago. Oh, no, I didn't realize it was in the form of a gift card, no. Hey, yes, this is Charles. I'm the piano player from 2 months ago. I was just looking to see if I might be able to get paid. Oh, that was a trial gig. No, I'm sorry. Yes, please call if you'd like to book another trial.
No, I didn't realize that $13 was my cut of the bar.
Okay, well then I guess we're square then. All right, excellent. No, thank you. Okay, bye-bye. Once you land your first gig, you might feel a little bit of nervousness, maybe a little bit of sheer panic, but don't worry because you've put in the practice time, you've built up your repertoire, and so all you need to do now is show up to the venue 15 minutes late and not worry about anything because nobody's listening anyways.